Nampol established the Neighborhood Watch early last year to emphasize proactive problem solving in a systematic and routine fashion. The group has so far been effective and sometimes patrol the streets with the police. Members carry out their duties with immense pride and use their resources such as vehicles and airtime to complement the efforts of the law enforcement.
What I experience with the group is we are standing by each other. There is no way one will run away when there is a crime or there is a violence. We are standing by each other, we will help each other out. It is about my safety and my family's safety and the community's safety.
During their operations, they also confiscated items which they handed over to the Vanahenda police station despite them not being armed or have any kind of protective gears.
We are just on our own, just like that. Whenever we see things become overcrowd us, then we call the police to assist us for the communities as well as the Namibian police.
This neighborhood watch, they are pure civilians, members of the public. So they cannot use any kind of weapons that they can conduct search or stop and search or make roadblocks, for instance. Because, as I said, rules and regulations for Neighborhood Watch and the Women Network is under scrutiny.
He acknowledged that crime in some areas have reduced due to the presence of the Neighborhood Watch initiatives.
We just need to educate them to know that they also have a duty and responsibility to affect and arrest.
Salima Henok, NBC News, Windhoek.